Damn, I'm just here? The fuck?
Isaac, use one of the loaders to get the marker off the shuttle.
Loader offline. Power node. Where's it even located? Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Oh, that's not the right one. This is the right one. Damn, this bitch strong. Come on. There we go. We got it.
Use the loader to bring it there and place it on the pedestal.
Sports Illustrated?
Replace what was taken and make us whole again.
This is Sergeant Newman, PSEC. We've lost all the shuttles. One of them just took off and came straight back down and crashed into the bay. Took a couple of hundred people and all the remaining shuttles with it. If anyone can hear this, do not land. Do not land.
Do not. Yeah, that's all I can do. All right, everything's good. Oh, hello. What are you? Shots. That might be enough. I don't know. It's probably too little. What do you think? I don't know. Still think it's too little. Damn, how much ammo do I actually have? 5 spaces. Cool. Of course I gotta slide it. We're in the home stretch, so I'm gonna just play this out. Where? Boy. You're just the regular one too? Boy, you don't even know how much I can just squeeze off. Good bud. We good buds. Is that it? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Let it through. Bitch! Ruby. I don't really need that. I'll take it though.
Almost there.
You'll have to restore power to the bridges to move the marker through this area. Look for a control station at the end of the maintenance tube.
Those dumb little noises they make. Damn, all right. Why do I gotta go through there? I know she said something about it. I wasn't listening though. Because when do I ever listen? I could genuinely sell a couple of those. That's a cool design.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, all right. Kind of just don't want to deal with this right now. Got the health to make it work. It's an interesting way of doing this part. I'm thinking about it in the remake. Oh, is this big bitch? What the fuck? Bitch. Yeah. Ooh. Let's recharge the stasis. And let's say fuck it. Let's do it. Did I accidentally stasis this thing? I feel like I did. Home stretch. Oh, what up, Doc? Underestimate my squeezing abilities. I have so much ammo. I have a shit ton of ammo with the best gun in the game with the least expensive ammo. And I'm like super fucking rich. Boy! You don't. Come at me. Come at me. Oh. Bitch. These motherfuckers think I'm playing, Doc. I'm not playing.
Thank you, Isaac. I always believed in you. I knew you'd return to me. We are whole again, Isaac. We are whole.
Cool. I guess.
Emergency. Geo orbital gravity tethers offline. Tick tock. walk away, do you?
I can't do that. Marker's coming with me.
It's a shame.
I was starting to like you. Even if you are insane.
How'd you do that?
You don't believe me? Take a look at yourself. Better yet, take a look at the video from Nicole. And this time, watch it right to the end.
They did this a lot better in the remake.
I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing. In the end, it all comes down to this. One little thing. I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Damn. Just went bloop. Gone.
See? You're insane. Just like Kai. Just like the captain. Nicole has been dead this whole time. Whatever you were seeing was caused by that. You are its pawn. But don't worry. It will be in good hands now. Far away from this damn place. Goodbye, Isaac.
Bitch, I will. I will eat your ass. I mean, hold up. Just squish and squashing. Ah, shit, wrong button. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be funny with it. I'm gonna start squeezing. I ain't gonna stop pressing this button till you tell me I can't buy no more. Inventory full. Look at that. Here we go. Let's look at it. Oh my god, it's beautiful. Look at that. It's so bootyful. Alright. I'm gonna do one last save. Cause as soon as I walk out this door, it's GG's. What's in here? Nothing, I bet. Damn, more plasma energy? Well, I can't carry it. Loop. Done. It just ripped her apart. Y'all ready for this? Alright. This scene looks cold as fuck in the remake. Here we go. I'ma go. Flop. Boop. Give me old fucking. Give me him, boy. Screaming at me some more. I'm up. Boop. Give me him more. Damn, boy. How dare. Oh, where'd my aim go? I'm up. Ow. There we go. Show me your uglies. Show me your balls one last time. Whoop. Shoo. Just strafing? That's your biggest enemy? I wish I could hit it through this. That would be sick. Bop! It's like he's been like, no, stop it. Oh, fuck! You got me good. Alright, you know what? You got one last hit. You're good. Yeah, there you go, dog. Let me heal one more time. I'm gonna step on you. Ooh, 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 ooh. Hit him with them moves. Ooh, I'm getting jiggy with it. Ooh. 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 Get it, Isaac. Ooh. All right. Let's get going. Okay, I guess that works. Vroom. This thing's so fast. Yeah, we just spawned in. Ah. And we finally see Isaac's face. Alright, that one wasn't nearly as clear. But that was good. Still, that's the original 2008 release of Dead Space. Also, a really good game. Personally, I prefer the remake, of course, obviously. I don't know why I said obviously. It's not obvious. You guys haven't seen me play it, unless you watched me stream it. But I do prefer the remake. The remake does a lot of good and a whole lot better than the original did, which makes sense. You know? Like, the original is the original, and then the remake has the first game, the second game, and the third game to take shit from to make it better, you know? Granted, it didn't take a lot from 3. I don't think it took anything from 3, really. Well, no, it did. It did take parts from 3. Parts for your weapons. But besides that, nothing else really. It took from 2. So, yeah. It was really fucking good. I'm talking about the original again now. This one. Still really good. Enjoyed a lot. I don't know when I'll move on to 2 or 3. Actually, 3, I'd be streaming it, and then I'd upload that as its own thing through a stream. And 2, I'll do on my own. I don't know when I'll do it. I don't even know what game I'm going to upload next. You know, so I'll just take that in stride. I have no godly idea what I'm going to do next. But I'll figure it out. I guess until then, I'll let this play out. And I will get out of here. So, yeah. Okay, thank you so much for watching. Anybody who stuck around, watched this series, I appreciate you very, very, very much. You have no idea. And I hope to see you all again in my next series, whatever it is it may be. And just continue on this little adventure with me. I'd appreciate that greatly. A little music restart, that was weird. So yeah, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, do the whole bit, you know, the whole YouTuber bit, bell, that kind of shit, general, generic YouTuber shit. So yeah, just let me know what you guys would like to see next, possibly, and we'll keep it going. I'll probably upload these, and maybe take like a week break to figure it out, and then get a new series up and going. So yeah. Like I said, this is going to play out. It's going to do its thing. But I will be getting out of here. So enjoy the credits. Enjoy the rest of everything going on. And I'll see you guys in the next series. Thank you so much. Peace.